With the crown, you go over, 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 and then over, but it tucks through the first strand you did. Okay, pull tight. To make it a square sennit, you need to go the opposite direction. Over, 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 over. And then go back the other way. So it's over, 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 over. Took that one underneath again. So here you are. I've done lots. You can do as many as you like. And you see, because I've gone left and right, anti-clockwise and clockwise, they're all in neat rows.